Yo, what's up?
Hello.
So tell me how much you know about this hurricane.
What do I know about it?
Yeah.
Why?
Just asking.
Why did you hear something else?
No, just I was wondering what you know about it, since you're all the way up in Tennessee. I'm down here in Florida.
That's supposed to be bad. I can't remember if it's still a category 4 and it's going to be a category 5 or if it's already a category 5. I can't remember.
I think it's supposed to be a high category 5.
Is it
And
already one or no?
at least in the Bahamas earlier today, it was getting like 200 something mile per hour winds.
That's like all I know.
There probably ain't gonna be no Bahamas tomorrow. We will not be staying here. We got a mandatory evacuation. So we're leaving at 9 or 10 in the morning, something like that. Heading
Are you
south.
going?
Heading south to my grandma's condo, where it's, you know.
Wait, what? I
Going
didn't
to my
hear what you said.
grandma's condo.
Oh, where's that?
Further south. But it's a condo, so it's like 5 floors up, so we'll be Gucci. 'Cause this house is probably gonna flood. We're like 50 yards from the water.
That sucks.
So, and as earlier today, it looks like it's gonna like hit directly in this county. So that's why we got evacuated.
Gotcha.
And they're also calling for evacuations like all up the coast. I think even Jacksonville is gonna get evacuated. There's certain areas in like Georgia and South Carolina that are getting evacuated. It's gonna be a doozy. We might, I mean, our downstairs might get like a foot of water. Power is definitely gonna be out. So we put the hurricane shutters up. We tied they call it the bird cage, but that thing that covers the pool. Tied that down to some anchors to the ground. Moved a lot of furniture from the first floor to upstairs. Built a DIY thing to keep the garage doors from blowing in. And that's pretty much it. I mean, it's most likely it's probably not gonna flood a foot in downstairs, but we'll definitely have no power. Do you know the name?
Dorian?
Question mark?
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Wow. Why didn't they just call it Hurricane Wow?
I should have.
Wow. Great idea. Wow. I'm just wondering if like the different states give it the same name.
Not that every state has a different name.
It does have a different name every state?
Yeah.
Oh. So what do they call it in Tennessee? What's a very southern name? Tennessee name?
Her Tennessee name?
Like for a
I
girl
don't know.
for oh yeah, like Hurricane Hunter.
I hate that.
Hurricane Cole. You should have came here for the hurricane.
No, I should not have.
Why, are you afraid of hurricanes?
I don't wanna die.
Do you think you're gonna die?
Maybe.
How would you die?
I don't know, maybe a giant alligator come and shoot me.
Oh, dude! Like in Crawl, see in theaters July 12th. We did not get close to $1 billion. I was trying to get everybody to just go see it so we'd make $1 billion, but we didn't get there.
That sucks. I thought you knew enough people to get it to $1 billion.
I did too. I was like on my Facebook and everything, hitting everybody up and posting statuses constantly. All one mil all 1 million of them were like, "Yeah, dude, we'll go do that."
I didn't, I
And then they
guess. Didn't
didn't.
follow through.
I hate social media. It's a bunch of fake people.
This bag is actually a little organized. This bag's fruit. Applesauce and fruit cups. This bag is mac and cheese and like 10 boxes of white cheddar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 10 boxes, summer white, summer cheddar, white, whatever, cereal. All this is Clif bars and granola bars. That's probably too much. Peanut butter and jelly, peanut butter and crackers, cheese and crackers. There you go. Cereal.
Why don't we just take the fridge? We're leaving at 11.
At this point, I can tell you it's
not a minute later.
Leaving where?
Before our room.
That's right.
And it is quite breezy.
Where is it now?
It's 90 miles offshore.
And it's moving.
And Mark, you may not have the answer to this, but you
have any sense
of... Well, yeah. What was the name of the first one?
I don't remember.
Yeah, it was. What was the name of that hurricane we were in before? The one that tore your shirt off?
Jeannie.
Sam, how much do you know about the hurricane? How much do you know?
Dorian.
Is it?
Category 5.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
Oh. 25 cell.
Nice. You can feel some of the wind a little bit. It's not too bad.
She drove up from Boca Raton earlier this morning. Wow.
Oh, it's getting closer.
You can see in the corner.
My voice.
Oh my God.
Another sheet of rain as I was driving north, it would be a downpour where I could barely see in front of me. I have to really slow down and be cautious. So it's
best to be cautious.
We gotta get the hammock.
The most important thing. How have you prepared for the storm, Sam? What'd you do to help? How have you prepared? Personally.
I have been looking forward to snacks.
Now, how have you been preparing?
I've been mentally excited to eat snacks because we're stocking up on them. Mom got good stuff.
What about spiritually?
I'm ready to die.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. 615543.
Hello? Guess who? Guess who?
What?
Chicken butt. Are you up already? I thought you'd still be sleeping.
No.
No? So tell me about this dream that you had. I'm about to leave.
I don't remember most of it now.
Great.
Mostly what I remember is we were going somewhere. But it was right on the beach, which made no sense because the hurricane was coming.
It's the best place to be. It's the safest place.
I was so confused. I don't understand what's going on. But I never actually made it there because you were already there. I was still on my way and then I woke up.
So you said we were together on the beach.
No, but we were going to be, but then we weren't because I didn't make it there before I woke up.
Did you die?
Did I die? No.
Did it blow you away? Is that why you didn't make it?
Alright, well...
I was just walking around my work, but
they woke up. It wasn't quite as exciting as I was hoping it was going to be.
It wasn't.
Mm-mm. Absolutely not.
It was really stressful for me. That's what I remember.
Not good enough.
I'm so sorry that my dream wasn't good enough for you.
That dream was terrible. Such a boring dream for such an exciting event that's currently taking place. Okay. Exciting but sad, I know. We're heading down south for protection.
Yeah.
up in my grandma's condo. How often do you hear Southerners say condo?
Not usually like that. They usually just say condo.
The Southerners?
Yeah.
But don't they got them accents?
They don't usually say with an accent. At least the ones that I know.
So they'll be talking like this, and then they'll just say, condo. Hey, y'all, we need to go up to the condo. I don't think that's true, Mary. I don't think you know what you're talking about. All right, I gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Hey, man.
Yeah?
Put your bag. Put your backpack in here. It's gonna be crowded back there.
Well, I don't want it to get...
Sit on top.
It's got my laptop in it.
Sit on top.
Am I gonna crush the bread, then?
Oh, Max, yeah.
I'll just move the bread. All lights off upstairs?
Our first hurricane, and we're all together.
It's a joyous event.
Hurricane adventure.
It's a joyous occasion, Dorian. Thank you for bringing us.
Bringing our family together.
Forget about all those other families that have been separated because of Dorian. What do you think of Dorian? What do you... Spoon? Tell me how much you know about Hurricane Dorian. Yeah, it's big, right? Are you gonna be okay? Spoon is in the vehicle.
Oh my gosh, not funny. He is.
Sam's still in there.
He's getting more candy.
We could have
a be just like, just like the old days.
A quick count.
Let's be honest, though. That would be nice.
Where'd Sammy go? Did we leave Sammy?
Almost. Look, read him, Max.
You're not going to.
I'll believe it when I see it.
She would never get out of there. She would never get out of there.
Oh, my gosh, Sam. You're going to drive away. You're Sam. I thought she was in the back with you. I thought she was in the front with you.
Forget? I don't think so. Left? That's correct.
This one's, I really love this book right now. I'm on like, where am I? Oh, I'm
page
not
five.
In the forest. No, I'm on my page like, probably like 15, but still.
Oh, it's even got pictures for you.
Well, you should see their house. Yeah. They have so much crap in their house.
drop Carl off.
Drop Carl off? What?
Yeah, we're dropping Carl off.
What?
Jesse's house.
Why? You're not hanging with
She's
us?
Alone. She wants her daddy.
That makes
sense.
Oh,
what happened? I thought Jason was with her.
He left.
She is deserted with Dorian, then.
She should come with us.
She has two dogs.
Both legs, dogs.
Everything's better in Boca, I'm sure, the hurricane touch. Boca.
It could. I mean, it's possible.
That's possible.
Just keep going west, and that'd be really bad for Boca.
Yes, it would.
And Fort Lauderdale.
Yep.
We could be in totally the wrong spot.
Not really. We'll be five floors up.
Yeah, but the power will drop.
Ooh, power.
Hey, did you see that thing on the internet? There are 3,600 utility trucks.
Right, yeah.
3,600 from 26 states.
Wow. Trump's not messing around.
To help with the storm?
Yeah.
For restoring power after it comes through.
Do you remember that video we saw that they played, Should I Stay or Should I Go? And it was about Mount St. Helens.
Yeah.
And they told everybody to leave.
7-Eleven DGAF.
Mount St. Helens.
That's been on the entire time.
Oh, great. That's, yeah, okay.
Didn't she just say anyone needs an award?
Yeah.
Now she wants to go to the beach.
Yeah. Can't we go to the beach and take pictures on Deerfield when you guys get here?
We'll go right when the storm gets here, okay?
Doggy,
where's the doggy? Doggy over there. Look
oh,
it.
You are so stupid.
She's so stupid.
All right, we're getting periodic communication with Patrick Ottman, who was in Freeport on Grand Bahama, the island. We have him now by phone. Patrick, tell us what you're seeing right now.
Well, hopefully you're seeing the pictures we're showing you. I mean, just the wind coming in sideways, it really is incredible. It's incredible because we are on our, I don't know what, 12, 14, I've lost track. The storm came in last night in the middle of the night, and it sounded like a plane came off. And here we are all these hours later, and you're watching the rain go sideways.
Just here,
like
or?
If I were down there, because I'm in a good covered spot right now, but if I were down to the ground, I would be flying out to the ocean. That wind, I wouldn't want to guess how fast it's going, but it is really
like
going.
Aladdin.
And again, just amazing that all these hours later, as Dorian has been hanging out over Grand Bahama, it's still giving this island absolute hell.
They're best.
Wayne, you're best.
My bike. You don't have our keys, do you?
No.
Yeah.
You want your bags?
My darling.
All right. That's what I'm telling you. So I was like, why are we going
here?
Oh,
it's going to be fine here, Sam.
Walgreens is open.
That guy's cool.
Everybody's going to the beach. Check it out. Just check out the beach.
Well, this guy's ready.
Calm before some big the swells. Storm. Aw, saving life and property since 1912.
Since when?
1912, Fort Lauderdale. I have to zoom up my nose.
Wow, I can't go like this. I won't be able to see. I guess I could, actually.
You're going to be terrible footage. Well, you were going. Keep your arm bent.
I was, mother.
Stretched out.
I didn't. This is stretched out. I was like this.
Wow, some people have hurricane shutters. I thought they all had glass.
Chip over here.
Okay, do we have a pad?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't know that. Where is it?
It's right here.
Chip, you're supposed to know everything at all times.
Yeah, right, Chip. You're the first child, man.
Seriously.
Get it together.
Seriously.
Quite a few cars here for summertime, anyway. All right, I'll go see if there's a cart by the elevator.
I'll go. We just need a cart till we find our reach.
Spoon. Hey! Go. Come here.
Stay.
Stupid dog.
Oh, gosh.
Oh. All right, you're going on a short leash. You're not getting more.
Hurry up, guys.
Sorry, Spoon got stuck. Relax. Stop. Hey, quit. Come on. Don't go so fast.
Chill.
Brace face.
Look at the water.
Yeah,
there's
like no water.
continue through the day today, and then it's going to begin to lift up. All the modeling still indicating that it's likely going to lift to the north. The question is, when exactly is that turn going to occur? And at this point, impacts in Florida very much on the table, and certainly so down the line in Georgia and South Carolina and North Carolina. Welcome back to our coverage of this incredibly powerful storm. It's been an awful time in the Bahamas, and it's going to come very, very close to the U.S. here in the next couple of days. It could very well make a landfall farther down the road late this week in North Carolina. Martin County, which would make those people who are sheltering in place and not leaving as requested by authorities a little more uncomfortable. Let's head about 150 miles up the East Coast to Daytona Beach, Florida, to check the conditions and preparations there. My colleague Rosa Flores has that for us. Rosa.
Victor, the headline from here is that look around me.
Right,
Dorian is still not here. There is a bit of fatigue. Let me show you the mixture in the response of preparation, because this barrier island is under a mandatory evacuation.
Couple's Jeep got stuck in rising floodwaters. Says her landlord was eventually able to rescue them from the middle of the road, since emergency lines were all busy. Bianca Strawn joins us now. Bianca, how are you and your family now?
Hi, Shepard.
Who the hell cares?
I guess we're doing pretty good.
How can you say that?
Because they're fine.
I'm feeling a little nervous.
Five aren't.
What?
Five of them died.
No, five of them died.
Right on red if you're in the right lane, so I suspect.
Call me on to me for the rain.